deficit cut in half by the home team as Bradley goes forward for Altidore, and Altidore has knocked off the ball, and it's a free kick here. Giovinco looking to restore Toronto FC's two-goal advantage. It's Giovinco! Spectacular from Sebastian Giovinco, and it's 3-1 for TFC. Just a couple of minutes after Orlando were back in the game, Sebastian Giovinco, not for the first time, scores a free kick against Orlando.
Absolutely incredible.